license on Far Moon. It was second class, but what's to lose? And looking at a window, she can run and assume that you can't see air or time. They gave her a mirror so she could talk to her face. She's still